Hello, in this video, I'm gonna switch the relays for the headlights. I'm having issues with the headlights and they're not working properly. Sometimes when turning on the headlights, one of the headlights will not turn on. The headlight that doesn't turn on sometimes will turn on and sometimes will not turn on. The headlight maybe might turn on initially, but turn off later on. The problem is intermittent. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to switch the headlamp relays to try and isolate the problem and see if the relay is the problem. The location of the relays for the headlamps are located under the hood on the passenger side of the car. I'm going to go ahead and open up the relay and fuse box to get to the relays. Once I'm in the box, I'm just going to remove the headlight relay and simply switch it with the other relay that is right next to it. Once that's all done, I'm just going to put the cover for the fuse and relay box back on. Once I do this, I'm just going to drive it as I would normally drive the car. I would check if anything different happens. For example, if the headlight on the left is having issues and once the relays are switched, and the right headlight now has issues such as the intermittently not turning on, then I would know that the relay is the issue. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you guys have a great day. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.